away from Ryder. Got the pass ahead to Gabriel Bark. He had the Preds' first goal of the game. Weber had the second. That's Weber in the corner. Oh, shot from Bork. The side of the net. Alice checked to Suter at the line.
Stefan Robida's got a broken skate.
And the puck funnels out, so Robida will try and get off. Stars carry it in. Erickson and Ryder centered it, and they're going to give Robida the whistle.
This is an odd one. See those plastic guards he has on there? Those are to protect the foot against pucks. I don't know why more guys don't wear that. I wonder whether it was that. No, look at, he's got no blade whatsoever. The blade is completely gone. Big collision with Bork initially, and somehow he lost the blade of his skate in this. Stood him up at the blue line, and that was the end of his shift. I wonder if that was the equipment problem at the end of the first period. He got up and he was floundering, literally. He can't push off, there's nothing. He couldn't get to the bench. Stars had the puck when we're on the rush and they blew it down.